हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड थर्ड ऑफ डीएवी मॉडल पब्लिक स्कूल सीता सावंगी, दिस इज आरती अग्रहरी योर टीचर वेलकम्स यू ऑल ऑन ई लर्निंग क्लास स्टैंडर्ड थर्ड. सब्जेक्ट इज एसएसटी एंड द टॉपिक इज द अर्ली मैन. डियर चिल्ड्रन, वी आर लिविंग इन मॉडर्न एज. ओके, वी हैव सो मैनी थिंग्स लाइक टेलीविज़न, मोबाइल, कंप्यूटर, कार, एरोप्लेन एट्सेट्रा. बट द लाइफ ऑफ अर्ली मैन वॉज वेरी डिफिकल्ट फ्रॉम मॉडर्न मैन. दे डिड नॉट हैव होम टू लिव. दे हैव टू फेस मैनी डिफिकल्टीज. दे लिव्स इन केव, इन जंगल, आर अंडर द ट्री. दे हैव नो क्लोथ, सो दे वेयर leaves of tree, animal skin, bark of tree. They had nomadic life. Okay, the early man did not have any idea about time. They kept on no record of birthdays or holidays. He had no knew about days or weeks or even years. But he kept a track of the seasons. He knew that spring followed winter. The ancient man moved from place to place in search of food and water. It means they had nomadic life. He ate flesh of animals, fruits, nuts, leaves and root of plant. They have no pizza, burger, etc. Okay, he used stone of force hunting, fishing and digging roots of plant. Slowly he improved his stone tool by giving them shape and polish. He also started using tools made of bones and ivory hathi dant. His most useful tools was a spear bala. He threw it from a distance with a force to kill animals. Why they need weapon, beta? They need weapon to protect themselves from animals. Okay, and they also use for plucking fruits, okay, digging roots, etc. Next, fire was the biggest discovery of the ancient man. The fire gave him the warmth, saved him from cold and wild animal. After the discovery of fire, he started cooking his food to make it soft and tasty. So you have seen how difficult was life of early men. I will explain you how they became food processor in next class. Now it's time for question. Okay, you will give me answer na? Let's start. The biggest discovery of early man was food, fire, pots. So answer will be fire.
Next question. The early man did not have any idea about A. time, B. stone, or C. fruit. They did not have any idea about time. Next, early man used dash for hunting and digging, stone, diamond, plastic. Early man used stone. Okay, now question number 1. Why did early man move from place to place? Early man spent nomadic life. Okay, so answer will be the early man moved from place to place in search of food and water. Okay children, now you will write this question and objectives in your notebook. Now give the answer of given question. In which ways did the discovery of fire help the early man. You will write this answer in your notebook and show me. Thank you. Have a nice day.